Good evening. Thank you all very much for coming to the dinner this evening. The funds raised will help us to nurture both our professional orchestra and our youth orchestra and to give them opportunity to perform both at home and overseas. Our ambition is to make Singapore a leading global city of jazz.
The Jazz Association of Singapore, or JAS, was formed in September 2016 with several objectives. To promote participation and engagement in jazz in Singapore, to raise the level of excellence in jazz performance, arrangement, and composition, and to make Singapore a leading jazz city of the world. Youth development forms a big part of the association. One of our main annual activities is the Lion City Youth Jazz Festival, where we immerse young musicians in a professional experience. This is done through an intense week of rehearsals and training using the bandstand learning method.
We didn't have much money, so our tickets placed us way up in the balcony. You know, you'd have to take a parachute to get down to the first floor.
The workshops of the Lion City Youth Jazz Festival are rich with musical wisdom and knowledge.
I never thought that at the age of 18 I would be given the opportunity to play, rehearse and perform with some of the best jazz musicians in Singapore and also from around the world, including one of the greatest jazz legends, Benny Golson. Just by being around them, I felt like it really inspired me to become a better musician and a better human being.
The week culminates in a finale concert where the esteemed mentors perform with the youth musicians. In October 2017, the main Jazz Association of Singapore Orchestra played their debut concert on the main stage of the prestigious Jay-Z Festival Shanghai.
It was a great opportunity for me as a member of the youth orchestra to be able to travel and perform with the main orchestra to Shanghai at the International Jazz Festival. We had a lot of fun rehearsing and performing, and one of the most memorable events for me was actually to hang out with Andrew Lin and Jeremy Montero in Jeremy's room. We had the chance to hear a lot of jazz stories from the old times, and it really inspired me to further my ambitions as a jazz musician.
Jazz is a young organization. It is a collective of individuals fueled by a common passion to nurture jazz in Singapore and to bring Singapore jazz onto the global stage.
It's a joy for me to work with my fellow directors in the Jazz Association, knowing that over time, together with the musicians of both orchestras, we're able to bring jazz to all corners in Singapore and to raise the level of excellence in jazz in Singapore. Going forward, beside our own training program to the young musicians, as well as continual education to the more established musicians, we also want to establish our own scholarships. All these projects and programs need your kind support. In our first year or so, we are grateful that we have gotten solid support from National Arts Council, MCCY, and other private individuals and organizations like Compass, EFG Bank, and the Singapore Toll Board. Please give generously in support of our programs in whatever way you can. Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Joanna Dong, and I've always been really proud to be considered part of the Singapore jazz community. I'm so pleased to see the formation of the Jazz Association Singapore and hope that you can support it by donating generously.